RC section of Alzheimer's type 3 diabetes. So is Alzheimer's type 3 diabetes? Okay, we can do this. I hope you have already done this. I will be explaining you. You have already the material with you also. So just in case if you don't have. Take time to read. I am moving on to the next slide. Okay, so already, since already you have all these materials with you, so I will be directly starting discussing with you. Okay, this is the first question. In the first paragraph, writer mentions American style eating too. Take time to read. Okay, so we got in the first passage and we got also the idea, first paragraph, American style. So it's difficult for me to zoom more than this. So I have a limitation, I can only zoom up to this. Okay, so it's an American style. So from there we have to keep in this American style in mind and start reading. Okay, I will be explaining you now. See, we are starting from over here, American style, and then just I started from here. If I am not getting complete idea from here, then I will be starting from here. So I will maximum try to avoid, skip reading this in the whatever written in the first few lines. So here they are mainly talking about type 1 and type 2 diabetes. Type 1 is starting when you are born, and the type 2 is when you get along with you. Type you get. This is called type 2 and was called adult onset. It's like a combination of factors, overeating. So let's read once again the question. So the answer is B. It's because it's explaining the causes of type 2 diabetes. Type 2 diabetes causes overeating. So from the just from here itself, overeating American style type 2. From here we will be getting the complete clue of this. Okay, so I guess you understood that. Now moving on to the next question. Okay, according to the paragraph 2, why is alluded to, what is the meaning of this creepy word? From here, it won't be delicious, it won't be surprising, it won't be bitter, so it will be awful. So because creepy sound, in the night there will be a creepy sound related to creepy noise. From there I got that meaning. I haven't read the passage itself. What is the opinion expressed? Okay, what is the opinion about the study on insulin? Take time to read. So creepy came in the second passage, so we can move to the third passage. So this one is the third passage. From here it's starting. This is the third passage. Please take time to read. Once again the question. What is the opinion? So it should be an opinion expressed about the study on insulin. study on insulin. So they clearly mention it's a study. So this is the line. Studies. Here only they are talking about studies. So answer will be within this one line, we will get the answer. In this option D, role, body, understood. Let's look at that passage now. Body is here, understand is here. Okay, so role of insulin is the, so everything is coming, role of insulin, body, everything. It's unsurprising, meticulous, persuasive and unsurprising is used for meticulous. This word meticulous means in detail. Okay, so from the first line, why I figured out that first line, from here the question is study on insulin, and in the first passage they are showing in the passage studies. But all this passage is talking about the fact. Yes, everything is true, but that is facts which we already know, or something else. But this is an opinion. See, the studies are increasingly persuasive and surprising. It's an opinion. So because of two reasons, I read only one line. One is opinion, one is studies. Now moving on to the next question. The word tragically in paragraph 4 conveys. Here. I understood from the word meaning tragic. You might also know it's not an emotion, so this won't be the answer. It's not failure, it's not a danger. So it's like sense of concern. So for two questions I know it's simple also, you also probably know. So I'm not taking further time to explain that. Okay, how can read the question? Answer is actually distributed over here. Let's look at the options available. Incurable, insulin resistant, consumption. Insulin resistance, incurable, overeating. Actually there is, if you read from here, you will be getting overeating. Or the nature of consumption, overeating, we will be getting the idea. So when we read the passage, all options has been discussed except C. See, direct answer we are not getting. One second. And did you understood why the answer is C? It's because they are not talking here paragraph. They are talking about the entire passage. Defined according to the passage. It's a trick. Actually we expect in the paragraph wise, so we will expect here paragraph and we take that. When we read passage, we won't think paragraph, we will think, and that's the reason. So it's in this case, it's like we understood, like all options are coming, and but we don't know which option should be. In that case, go for C, because they are taking they are telling overall meaning, that's the reason. Oh. here viewpoint is the perception held by the way you think. Stand by, that is the meaning. Viewpoint, you have to study for this point because it's necessary. Held by the writer on amyloid plaques. Actually here from the first passage few points are missing, actually two lines are missing, but that's not a problem. From here you understand amyloid plaque is a mystery and you can take time to read. So it's mean a mystery, that point is there. Amyloid plaque is a mystery. Okay, see, that is true, it's a fact, but what is the viewpoint, what is the opinion held by the writer? So that's why it's not A. Now come to the next why, what is the right answer? Here however, I told you to focus on however. However is the, here they are talking insulin resistant. He is telling, he started what's becoming clear. He started explaining point from here. However, it's the lack of insulin or insulin resistance, not only impairs. So first reason, not only but also in that way. One reason is not only impairs, it's impairing something and impairs cognition. So one point is this, but seems to be implicated in the formation. So two reasons are there. It's like not only cognition but also formation of the plaque. So who is the reason for that? What is the cause? It's insulin resistance. Okay, so like that we have to come to the insulin resistance is the true cause according to the opinion, according to the opinion of writer. So like that we have to find out. Now what is thought to be the root cause of Alzheimer's? This is the passage. Here they are explaining same root. And they have given a semicolon over here and they started explaining. So after semicolon they are explaining an overconsumption of those food, that is the main role. Consumption of excessive sugar. According to the final paragraph, Alzheimer's is a this is the final passage. So let's look at the option also. One is prevented by American diet. Let's see. In the whole passage they are talking American diet is the reason for this Alzheimer's. So there is no chance for prevention over here. It's complicated by diabetes of many forms. Let's see. Second. This is the complication. So they are talking about complication over here. See, along with complication. So one reason is complication. And the reason complicated by diabetes of many forms. They are mentioning, okay, complications. along with this dreaded complication, they are talking about there are complications, not the main complications, along with. It's not a condition that occurs due to lifestyle. They are not talking about that. Alzheimer's is not a condition that occurs due to lifestyle. So here actually they are talking, adopting a sane diet. If you are going for a standard diet and everything, okay, standard diet, he expanded the standard American diet, will appear to give you a far better shot at avoiding. So if you are following something, some standard, then it will be, we will be able to avoid diabetes or its all form, along with the dreaded complication. So they are not talking about complication, main reason. There is no relationship, the complication and the Alzheimer's. So it's like they are just mentioning as a small part that is along with complications. I hope you got that my point, what I am trying to explain. Alzheimer's is not complicated by diabetes, that's it. Next, managed by adopting civil regulations. Civil government. They are talking managed by civil regulations. So in this line, focus on this line. Arguments to be made for enlisting government help in that struggle, but for now. Yes, there are arguments available. Okay, there are arguments about the government, but it's not managed better by adopting civil regulation. They are not talking. It's like this sentence itself is not given. So, prevented by a standard American diet? No. It's not like preventing, they are talking far better shot at avoiding diabetes in its all its form. Avoid diabetes. Here they are talking about Alzheimer's, and they are telling in the passage they are telling diabetes will be prevented by standard American diet. So that's why it's not option A. So there is no manage. They are talking, okay, there is civil regulations or government are talking about that. All arguments are there, but they are not able to manage. It's not complicated by diabetes. So 14 is answer will be B, a condition that occurs due to lifestyle. From the overall understanding of the passage, I have used elimination I cut A, C, D, which I know that is wrong. So I went for C, B, B. Okay, so that is the part C section of Alzheimer's. So I hope you have understood. Thank you.